canine training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Loki. Loki is an almost one-year-old Labradoodle that just joined me for the board and train program. He actually is going to have his first birthday with me here in a couple days during the 2 weeks, so that's super exciting. Couple of reasons that he's here is at nighttime specifically, his family says he just gets wild. He runs around the living room, he jumps at them, he kind of air snaps at them, antagonizing them, trying to get them to play and chase him. He picks things up he's not supposed to, like socks, runs around the house with them. Overall, his obedience is just a little bit inconsistent, so they want to lock that down. He also can be pretty nervous and shy when out and about, seeing new people, going new places and seeing new things. So we're going to boost his confidence over the course of the time that we have him as well. So let's see where he's at here prior to any training with us. Loki, come. Loki, come. Come. Loki, hi. Sit. That's a good boy. Loki, sit. Sit. Loki, sit. Good. So it looks like he knows sit, but he's not very stable with it. As soon as I start moving, he gets up and starts moving too. Loki, place. Place. Loki, place. Place. Doesn't really know the place command. Loki, sit. I got that. Loki, sit. Good. Down. Down. Loki, down. Down. Doesn't want to give us a down. Let's see how he walks on the leash. Loki, heel. Heel command either. Overall, not too bad. He'll definitely give us a sit, and he's definitely responsive and can focus with me outside. But looking forward to working with him over the course of 2 weeks and seeing where we can get with him. Loki, come on, let's go.
Thank you. Bye.